but what if you have a UTI or the flu or pneumonia or dengue or something else, which can look very, very similar in the initial phases. So just have to be careful about that. So these are the areas that we talked about that have malaria. Chloroquine is one of the older drugs. There's a few places that still have chloroquine.